And both of these people behind bars after a violent road rage shooting on I-70. This all happening Tuesday near Vail. State troopers eventually caught up with the driver, pulling him over. And they say Manuel Serrano Lima was behind the wheel of a stolen Mitsubishi from New Mexico. They also say that he fired the shot at another driver. The passenger in the car, Chelsea Jacobs, also arrested and charged with theft.